ran the camera all the way up underneath the house. Right here, we're at the end of the line, and we're looking at a sanitary cross, and I won't be able to go any further. I'll continue to record as I come back. Right here towards the upper right-hand part of the screen, you can see a small crack developing. Here at the top of the screen, which is the top of the pipe, there's another crack. Right here on the left, there's another crack. Here again at the top of the screen, there's another crack in the top of the pipe. With the cracks being in the top half of the pipe, it shouldn't cause any trouble with the flow of the sewer. Right now I believe I'm inside of the 6-inch clay and the line runs a little bit flat, which is why the camera's underwater right now. Now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.